The Honolulu City Council today took up the issue of pig hunting on public and private land after recent attacks by hunting dogs. The council will decide whether to urge the State Department of Land and Natural Resources to change and better enforce hunting regulations. Tyzel Braden has more.
And unfortunately, the only way I can get the image of this cat being torn apart in my head, I can't sleep. I just keep seeing him being torn apart.
Life in Kuleo'o will never be the same for Stacy Fujii after her pet cat of 18 years was brutally attacked and killed by two hunting dogs over the weekend.
And they separated and hunted him towards the back of the house, and he had no chance at all, and they ripped him to pieces.
This attack, along with an attack earlier this month in Waimanalo, where pig hunting dogs attacked and chased a bull through a residential neighborhood, have led Hawaiian Humane Society members to suggest changes to the rules that would limit one hunting dog per hunter.
We believe that the hunters need to be responsible and keep their dogs under control at all times, and therefore by reducing the amount of dogs will make it more feasible.
But many local pig hunters feel that one dog per hunter is unfair.
I doubt very much that any of the hunters are going to listen to that. Yeah, they're not going to listen to that because it's too much of a disadvantage for the hunter and the dog.
In April, hunting dogs killed a horse at the Dillingham Ranch in Wailua. At least 9 dogs were involved in that attack, and they were wearing GPS devices that included the owner's contact information. The city council passed the resolution urging DLNR to make the changes. Tyzel Braden, KHON 2 News, Hawaii's news leader.